imagine there's no heaven. It's easy if you try. No hell below us. Above us only sky. Imagine all the people living for today. Imagine there's no countries. It isn't hard to do. Nothing to kill or die for. Imagine all the people living life in peace. You may say I'm a dreamer, but I'm not the only one.
Hey guys, great to see you. Joe here. Welcome to another lesson and thanks very much indeed for joining me. So there you heard my rendition of Imagine by John Lennon. Now what I'd like to try and do in this lesson is to help anybody try and play this song, whatever your skill level, okay? I'd just like to try and make it as accessible as possible for as many people as possible. So that's the aim of this lesson. We're going to take a look at the chords, the running order and everything you need to know to play this song. And also take it forward and put your own mark on the song. So, without further ado, let's take a look at this and let me start explaining it to you. Okay, so the song starts out in C, just a standard C chord. And we play 1, 2, 3. Then we take off our index finger to make a C major 7. And then we go to an F. Okay, so this is the first section that we're looking at now. So we have C, 1, 2, 3, offward index finger for a C major 7, 4, F, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, off, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, off. 1, 2, 3, 4. So the only thing missing from this is the little lick which goes in. Now all it is the G string, 2nd fret, you play that note there, and then you hammer on to the next fret along, the 3rd fret, and then you play an open B. So you have... Okay, so let's play that so you can hear what it sounds like. 1, 2, 3, off. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, off. 1, 2, 3. Okay, and that's the first section. So just practice that slowly and hopefully it won't take too long before you can do that. Now the second section is where it comes into Imagine All the People. Okay, so if we kind of approach it from the verse, now it's F, Imagine, A minor, D minor, F with a C, G, G4, G4, G6. Okay, so some of those chords you might not be familiar with, so let's take a look at those. An F you probably know. Imagine. A minor. All the people. D minor. F stroke C. we play the bottom two strings on the first fret, the third string on the second fret, and the fifth string on the third fret, and we dampen the D string there, and we play. Then we go to a G, and a G add four is just putting your index on the second string of the first fret, and then a G6, we're putting our pinky on the second string of the third fret. So you can hear that whole section now. F, A minor, D minor, F add C, G, G add 4, G add 6. Okay, so that's the second section, the Imagine All the People. One more time. F, A minor, D minor, F add C, G, G add 4, G add 6. And then it goes back to the first section. And then it runs into that second section. And then the only remaining section, the third section, is You May Say I'm a Dreamer. Okay, and for this section, again, it starts in F, G, C, C major 7, E, E7, and it does that three times, F, G, C, C major 7, E, E7, one more time, F, G, C, C major 7, E, E7, and for the final time we play F, G, and C. Then we have a turnaround, and we're back into the first section. And so now you have all the chords and everything, so if you just kind of listen to the song a couple of times, and maybe try and play along with the song, and then write out the arrangement. There's nothing like writing out the arrangement for kind of making something stick, so I always recommend you do that. Okay, so hopefully that will help you kind of get the basics down. For anybody who's interested in the version that I played, I've done an extended lesson over at Patreon along with the tabs. So once you're kind of familiar with this basic arrangement that we've taken a look at, if you're interested, then as I say, you can head over there and kind of check that out. Okay, so I hope that helped you guys, and I look forward to seeing you soon with another lesson. Thanks very much indeed for watching.